The machines whir and whiz as they stitch with pride what will eventually be Quilts of Valor.
To me, it's an honor to do this for them.
Anne Marie Woodruff is one of five ladies who meet twice a month at Christ the King Church to put together the toppers for Quilts of Valor. The Navy veteran and her family have decades of military service.
Most of my family has been in the military.
Anne Marie knew about Quilts of Valor but didn't know how to get involved.
One morning I was watching live at 9 on Channel 3, and Sharon happened to be on there and talking about Quilts of Valor. So I said, oh, okay, this is my chance.
Sharon Beerley has been working with Quilts of Valor for 4 years. The organization gives quilts to any veteran who wants one. Beerley got involved to reach out to Vietnam-era veterans.
The veterans of Vietnam were treated like very poorly when they returned. They were not welcomed back at all.
Beerley didn't serve in Vietnam, but she was in the Army Nurse Corps for 7 years.
If I would go to the grocery store, I'd get spit on. In uniform, I'd get spit on.
The Memphis outpost of Quilts of Valor has presented 30 quilts to Memphis veterans, 5 so far this year.
The woman who started it because of a relative of hers that needed hugs. And so she made him a quilt. Hugged him, you know, made him a quilt and hugged him with a quilt. And it really helped him.
Each quilt is unique. Designs are chosen by the sewer. Each piece chosen and placed with care and precision. The personalized work adds to the moment when a quilt is presented.
We used to work together to make a quilt, but now what we do is each of us work on our own. And when we go to present them, the person who made the quilt presents it because it means more to them that way.
In 10 years, Quilts of Valor has presented 170,000 quilts to veterans across the country, a token of appreciation for those who have given so much.